Hi, let's learn about different types of traders. So there are different types of traders like scalp traders, day traders, swing traders or positional traders. So scalp traders कौन होते हैं? ये open और close करते हैं अपनी position within कुछ seconds और minutes. While day traders जो होते हैं वो open और close करते हैं अपने trades in a single trading day. Now let's talk about swing traders. Swing traders hold करते हैं अपनी positions कुछ दिनों के लिए और कुछ months के लिए. While जो positional traders होते हैं वो hold करते हैं अपनी positions कुछ months and even कुछ years. They are not concerned about short-term fluctuations. They have already made up their targets and they hold their positions accordingly. So these are the different types of traders.